Your knees do so much for you. They allow you to bend and stretch as you reach for things on shelves. You can squat down on the ground and look for an item at the lowermost part of the grocery store shelf. You can pedal a bicycle or go for a run with ease, all thanks to your knees. Our knees are very important, so we must learn how to take great care of them. Many of us take a multivitamin each day to make sure we are getting the right amounts of essential vitamins and minerals. Although it is best that you get these vitamins and minerals from your food, supplements can help you get in whatever you missed that day if your meals fell short of any vital nutrients. What causes joint pain? Inflammation causes it. It can be a good thing when it comes to injury, toxins or infections, as this is your body's way of fighting back and making you feel better. The immune system in your body floods the affected area with white blood cells, and you see visible swelling and redness in whatever area the injury happened. Sometimes, however, your body sees common ailments like stress as an invader and then attacks it. The inflammation becomes chronic. The immune system then breaks down your healthy tissues, and this leads to obesity, cancer and heart disease. 1. Fish oil. Fish oil is an omega-3 fatty acid that you can take in a pill form. It is often associated with a healthy heart and glowing, radiant skin. It also plays an important role in keeping your joints healthy. The fatty acids within it help prevent certain enzymes from causing damage to the joints and is known to reduce inflammation. If you have knee pain or rheumatoid arthritis, this is a particularly good supplement to take. You can also get omega-3 fatty acids from nuts, seeds, fish, and avocados. There is an option for everybody, even if you are vegetarian or vegan. 2. Calcium. This is a nutrient closely tied to bone and joint health. It is the nutrient that is associated with forming your bones and teeth and keeping them strong. Calcium pill can be great for reducing joint inflammation and pain, especially in the knee joints. You can also consume dark leafy greens like spinach, eat yogurt and enjoy broccoli to get your calcium up to par. Generally speaking, women are more likely than men to require a calcium supplement. 3. Vitamin D. People with low levels of vitamin D tend to suffer more from joint pain on a more frequent basis, says one study. Vitamin D also assists in how the body absorbs calcium. By taking this vitamin, you can help your bones and joints be strong and stay that way. You can also take a vitamin that contains calcium and vitamin D. 4. Glucosamine. Glucosamine is a lesser-known nutrient that may be helpful to those suffering from joint pain. This one is recommended for knee joints, as it helps to rebuild bone and prevent wearing down of the cartilage. Glucosamine may also help with inflammation that often comes with joint pain. This is an ideal supplement for older adults with osteoarthritis, as levels of glucosamine tend to decline as people get older. It might take several months before you see an improvement in your joint conditions after you start taking a supplement like this. 5. Chondroitin. This supplement is often used along with glucosamine in order to prevent joint pain and rebuild the cartilage of the knee. These two nutrients go hand in hand and are found in the same supplements. Chondroitin is sometimes recommended to those with osteoarthritis because it has been shown to slow the progression of the ailment. 6. Turmeric. Another great way for you to reduce inflammation is by taking turmeric, and the way many like to get their daily serving is by the power of turmeric with bioperine. This revolutionary formula was developed by Cody Bramlett, a gym owner in San Diego, California. Cody has worked with numerous people over the years, helping them regain control of their health through the use of his great formula and the power of exercise. He created a supplement that you can use in cooking or even as a natural medicine. They contain the ingredients turmeric, bioperine, and curcumin. These three ingredients contain vitamin K, manganese, vitamin B6, calcium, chromium, and potassium. Copper, iron, and fiber are also part of the ingredients list. The vitamins, minerals, turmeric and black pepper all come together to create a formula that not only gets joints feeling great, but melts fat, too. The curcumin in turmeric reduces the inflammation in your joints and has no known side effects. It is perfect and safe for everyday use. This amazing formula takes aim at several issues that are detrimental to our health. For example, it addresses the excess fat our bodies store as well as its consequences. Your concentration and focus will increase also as a side effect of taking this supplement. The mix of spices and healthy ingredients combine together to form a powerful, fat-fighting, inflammation-destroying dietary supplement. You will not only get the support you need to stand tall with zero joint pain, you also get a nice boost to weight loss, too. It is also a helper with depression and sleep issues. All you have to do is take 2 capsules per day with your meals. The instructions are very clear and easy to follow. Whole your mileage may vary, you will likely notice less pain in your back after only 2 days. After 4 days, the pain may disappear completely. Soon, you may be able to lie down and get back up with ease. And you will also sleep soundly through the night, all thanks to curcumin and the other fantastic ingredients in this supplement. 7. A note on green tea. Green tea is one of the world's most popular drinks. No matter where you go, you can likely find green tea, and its benefits have been the focal point of many studies over the years. Green tea's beneficial qualities make it into the final drink even after the extraction process. One of these spectacular properties is the polyphenol found in green tea, which is an anti-inflammatory. It also helps you stay awake and alert, producing a positive brain response without any of the jittery effects of coffee. Aside from this, the antioxidant properties of green tea may help lower your risk of cancer. The good news is that green tea is available just about everywhere and you should look for a brand that is organic. 8. Suitable for all diets. Some of you might wish to follow a certain diet like a plant-based or Mediterranean-style diet as a means of keeping your inflammation at bay. This is a great idea and with the help of your doctor and or registered dietitian, may lead to great success at keeping your joints healthy. You can also integrate Organifi green juice into your diet no matter which one you choose to follow. It can fit into any diet plan as it is vegan, gluten-free, free of any GMOs, and contains only ingredients approved by the USDA that are organic. The sugar included in the drink is derived from healthy sources in the formula, not added in as a sweetener. Other prevention methods. Aside from eating the right foods and taking vitamins, there are a number of helpful things you can do to keep your joints healthy and in good shape. For starters, you will want to avoid consumption of tobacco and alcohol. These have the inflammatory properties. For instance, those who consume alcohol are more likely to develop gout. Smokers are at risk for the development of rheumatoid arthritis. Do your best to cut back on these habits. It will be hard at first, but your body will thank you down the road. Another thing you can do is get enough rest. Make sure to eliminate any distractions that prevent you from falling asleep. Some even limit the amount of screen time they have before bed, so you might consider turning off the television, cell phone, tablets, and the like about an hour before it is time to lie down. You should also make sure you are getting enough exercise. Take it upon yourself to build in 30 minutes each day of good, intense physical activity that suits your ability level. You can talk to your physician for ideas about exercises that suit your age and skill level. Also, be sure that your ergonomics are good, too. Make sure your chair at work is comfortable. Make sure your desk is suitable for you and sits at the right height. You can speak to an HR manager for more assistance on getting your workspace set up to be comfortable. Altogether, it is not hard to make sure your joints are in a good place. There are many great vitamins and supplements available to you on the market. Many of these can be purchased right over the counter at your local drug or grocery store. While it is best to get your nutrients from a series of well-balanced meals, some of us lack the time and resources. That's where superfood drinks like Organifi green juice come in and give you all you need in one easy and tasty drink. Aside from eating well, be sure you get the right amount of exercise and establish healthy habits. Doing so now will mean an easier and brighter future for you, your family, and your niece.